Today, we're going to talk about your brain's memory system. This is how you remember all of the important information that you see and hear in your everyday life. It is super cool. There's two forms of memory that help us to remember what we saw and what we heard. The first one is iconic memory. This is how we remember images that we see throughout the day. The different images in your Connexus lessons, different media that you see on your phone, things like that. Echoic memory, echo, describes sounds that you hear throughout the day. The lyrics to your favorite song, the live lesson recording that you watched, even Miss Pierce's voice. Your brain takes that echoic memory and stores it for you throughout the day so you can remember important details.